Will Dr. Mary Lloyd Ireland please come to the podium? Mary Lloyd Ireland, MD, FACSM, UK Healthcare Sports Medicine, Lexington, Kentucky. ACSM is proud to recognize the contributions of Dr. Mary Lloyd Ireland. As Clarence, George's angel in It's a Wonderful Life, tells us, each man's life touches so many other lives. When he isn't around, he leaves an awful hole, doesn't he? Indeed, such is the wonderful life and contributions of ACSM's 2015 Citation Award winner, Dr. Mary Lloyd Ireland. Dr. Ireland is Associate Professor of Orthopedic Surgery at the University of Kentucky, founder of Kentucky Sports Medicine, former world-class swimmer, and served as team physician for the University of Kentucky, Eastern Kentucky University, Women's USA Soccer Association, USA Basketball, and Team USA at a myriad of events, including the 1992 Olympic Games in Barcelona. After completing her medical training at the University of Tennessee, an orthopedic residency at the University of California, Irvine, Dr. Ireland completed two prestigious fellowships. The first with Dr. Lyle McKaylee in pediatric orthopedics and sports medicine, and the second at Houston Clinic in orthopedic sports medicine with Jack Houston and James Andrews. Dr. Ireland has been a preeminent clinician and educator, particularly in the field of ACL injuries and the female athlete. Her textbook on the female athlete has been an international go-to reference on the topic. Her teaching style is legend, filling lecture halls around the globe with her down-to-earth anecdotes and humor. Her use of video within presentation was cutting edge and added both depth and understanding. She has offered over 1,000 local, national, and international presentations, chaired or moderated nearly 40 courses or retreats, authored over 40 chapters, and published prolifically in sports medicine journals. Dr. Ireland has touched so many patients, athletes, students, fellows, colleagues, and professionals with her dedication to the field. Her absence would indeed have left an awful hole. For ACSM, Dr. Ireland has served on numerous committees and has served as one of its most ardent professional recruiters. She is past chairman of the team physician courses, the advanced team physician course, and has represented ACSM at international team physician courses. She has served both on the Board of Trustees and as Vice President. It is with great honor and pleasure that ACSM honors and celebrates the wonderful life of service of Dr. Mary Lloyd Ireland with the 2015 Citation Award.
Thank you very much. My mother used to keep a Kleenex up her sleeve, but I have my speech. This doesn't count on my 3 minutes, does it? I'd like to thank the Academy. Oh, sorry. I thanked ACSM, her members, staff, for this prestigious award. I am proud of many things this evening. Proud to be a 30-year member of ACSM. I am proud to call most of you friends or colleagues. You know ACSM is one big family. Our name badges reflect it. First name only, no degrees, no pretenses. I have a strong sense of family, and you are my family. Practitioners and scientists. I am proud to be a Kentuckian, so I'll take a little different tack here. Kentucky is the state of fast horses and beautiful women. Or do I have that backwards? Not sure. Kentucky is the state, the horse capital of the world. Along that line, I would like to use the horse pedigree to explain my background. I am out of James E. Ireland by Mary James Ireland by Robert L. James. That's the way the pedigree goes. Father, mother, grandfather. Think about your own pedigree, in your own family, in your own ACSN family. Who are those mentors? I am proud to be an orthopedic surgeon. It's not about the number of cases you do, it's about the care you give your patients. It's about what you give back. ACSM has made me passionate. I think about my colleagues who allowed me to ask even the most basic questions, share ideas, teach, and more importantly, learn from you. In my sports medicine pedigree, I am out of Lyle McKaley and James Andrews, by Jacqueline Perry, by Jack Houston. Doctors McKaley and Houston were Citation Award winners. I was blessed to work with Dr. Perry, a renowned expert in gait analysis, a physical therapist, and an orthopedic surgeon. Some of you may know her. She used so much red ink on my manuscripts that we were forced to go to electronic editing. I persisted and publications resulted. Mentors like Dr. Perry are tough, but they're special. Embrace them, seek them out. 30 years ago, Lyle McKaley vigorously encouraged me to join ACSM. I did, and I haven't missed a meeting since. Back to the pedigree. I had trained state swimmers like Mark Hutchinson and influenced many others. Basic science state winners are PhDs in biomechanics like Irene Davis and Brian Warren. Teaching, giving back and learning, leading by example, morphing basic science with practice of medicine. I look forward to future generation of clinician scientists. 160 years ago, Kentucky native Abraham Lincoln quoted, still rings true, in the end, it's not the years in your life that count, it's the life in your years. I am in an elite group of 200 Citation Award winners. My high school yearbook motto was, in order to hit the mark, one must aim a little above it. Thank you, ACSM, for pushing me over the top. I am humbled and blessed. I would like to thank my family. Maria is here with me tonight. My husband is unable to be here, but if there's any award that a husband can give you, it's to name a thoroughbred racehorse after you. We have a gelding, Dr. Ireland, Dana, but he was described as being pesky, Dr. Ireland, when he won his last race a couple of years ago. Thank you for the college and for this prestigious award. Thank you very much.